What is the best way to protect a time server against a GNSS spoofing attack? Indeed, it's by cutting off the GNSS antenna in case an attack is detected. When a time server loses satellite signal, it moves to a holdover. You might suppose any RF switch can be utilized for that matter, yet this is not the case. The maximum output power of a standard GNSS antenna can reach up to 5 dBm. This may ensure in case of military-grade spoofing or even when a low-power SDR is near the GNSS antenna. The typical receiver sensitivity level is approximately minus 145 dBm in a tracking mode. Hence, to block spoofing, an RF switch with an isolation level of at least 150 dB is necessary. However, commercially available switches do not provide more than 90 dB. And even if you use two switches, you will not achieve the required blocking level due to RF cables leakage. That is the reason we have developed the GP Blocker, a sophisticated RF switch with an embedded GNSS jammer. Our engineering team achieved an excellent 110 decibels of RF signal isolation in a small enclosure. Perfect parameters in combination with a built-in RF noise source ensure time server's protection against the most powerful spoofing signals. Moreover, OpenAPI enables integration in any existing infrastructure.